Now let's move on to something more substantial, the iPod Nano. The iPod Nano is the most popular music player in history. And people just love it. But we want to make it even better, and customers have told us some ways they'd like us to make it better too. And at the top of the list is they want to watch video on their iPod Nanos. They can do it on their video iPods, they want to watch video on their Nanos, and they want to watch that on an even larger, brighter display. We would like to put CoverFlow in. We think they're going to enjoy that a lot. CoverFlow is a great way to browse your music library by album artwork, which you have in iTunes today, and on the iPhone as well. Games. We've had games on the video iPod. People would like to have games on their Nanos. More storage and a full metal design. We've got an almost all metal design. Love to get rid of the plastic caps on the top and the bottom. Well, we are introducing a new Nano here today, and let me show it to you. Here it is, right here. It's incredibly tiny, and I will turn it on for you right here. This is the new Nano. It's incredibly thin. You can see here. So it's really nice. Look at how thin this thing is. Incredible. So, let me show you some bigger pictures of it. For safekeeping. This is what the new Nano looks like. And it's going to come in all these great colors. It's super thin. And we think really, really beautiful. And of course, we have a product red version of the iPod Nano as we have in the past. Really beautiful colors. Now, so what's the video like? Well, let's take a look at the iPod video and compare it to the new Nano. iPod video, 2.5-inch screen, new Nano, a larger 2-inch screen, but still smaller than the iPod video. So how is video going to look on this thing? Well, it's going to look the same way it did on the iPod video because you don't lose one pixel when you watch video on the iPod Nano. It's the same 320 by 240, and we've achieved this with a screen with the highest pixel density we've ever shipped, not only on an iPod, but on a Mac, on any product we've ever shipped, 204 pixels per inch. So every pixel that was on the iPod video is on the iPod Nano, and the screen is just gorgeous. When you see it, I think you're going to really love it. We've also got an enhanced user interface. A great user interface. Now on the main menu, it's going to show you album artwork floating by when you're on videos, the content from your videos, the content from your photos, even when you're in places like extras, it's going to show you what you're going to get if you enter that particular extra. And we have CoverFlow on the Nano. Just take your thumb, run it around the wheel, you're browsing your whole music collection by album artwork. It's really, really nice. And when you pick something, here's the new Now Playing screen. When you're viewing photographs, they look dynamite. And the same with video. It's pretty stunning. All in such a tiny device. So we're really, really happy with this. We also are including 3 games bundled in with the new iPod Nano. Let me just show you one of them now. It's called Vortex. So that's one of the 3 games that comes bundled with the Nano. We've also done some other games that we're going to be selling on iTunes for the Nano. Some of them we've done in partnership with Electronic Arts. They've done a great Sudoku game. And let me just show you a little preview of that here, too. Incredible. All in a product this big. It's amazing. So, video, new user interface with cover flow, games. Let me show you a little bit of this now. Let's go take a look at the new iPod Nano. All righty, here we go. So here we are on music, and we're seeing album artwork float by. Take a look at that. And I'm going to go into cover flow, just go into music. Actually, let me go back and just show you a little bit of that, you know, videos here. We're going to see video content float by, photos. There's some of my photos that we've taken. It's really, really cool. So let me go into music, and let me go into cover flow. And here are all my albums, and I can just scroll past them like this. It's incredible. And if I find something I want, let me just go find, where's that album? Yeah, there it is. Let's look for the Killers here. And what's a good song here? Yeah, that's a good song. And so here's the new Now Playing screen. It's really beautiful. It's that simple. It's that simple to browse your music collection. Let me show you some video. Go to video, and I'll go to TV shows. And I love Jon Stewart. I hope all of you watch his show. It's the best place to get the news every day. And
so what is net neutrality? Well, let's say we're both computers here on the mesh.
What kind of computer would you be?
I could be a home computer or a network server of some kind.
What type of operating system would you use?
Statistically speaking, it would probably be a Windows operating system. So definition.
So you'd be like a personal computer, or to use, I guess, the common abbreviation.
Okay. I'm a PC.
Okay. So that's an episode of Jon Stewart. Let's go down to podcasts here. I've got one on here that's kind of fun. Let's look at the first episode here.
Hey, yo, what's up, y'all? This is Peace of Freestyle Fellowship, a.k.a. DDK, KMP. Freestyle Fellowship once again, just to let you know like this, you know what?
You know, there are like 25,000 video podcasts like this on iTunes that you can watch for free. And it's amazing. Just so you know, also, this video is coming off this little Nano right here. So everything you're seeing there is exactly the number of pixels and the quality that I'm seeing right here. It's pretty amazing. I just want to go back now and just show you some photos. So go into photos, and I can... you know, just click through all the thumbnails here. Just look at all my photos. But I'm going to go back and just pick, a trip to Mammoth, let's say. And, I can just scroll through these photos here. Just very easily scroll through them all. Or I can go back here and just go to the top and just hit play and see a slideshow.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this task and don't ask why. It's not a...
So, you know, when we went about replacing the most popular music player in the world, we took this really seriously. We listen to everybody's concerns, and we think we've nailed it with the new iPod Nano. It's just fantastic. The battery life on the new iPod Nano's awesome. 24 hours of audio playback and 5 hours of video playback. So, the new Nanos, there's the colors. Oops. Video. Larger, brighter displays. Enhanced user interface with cover flow, 3 games built in, more to buy on iTunes, more storage, and a full metal enclosure. So let's talk about the storage. We're going to offer the new Nano in 2 versions, a 4-gigabyte version and an 8-gigabyte version. The 4-gigabyte version is going to be priced, is going to come in silver, and the 8-gigabyte version is going to come in all the colors. The 4-gigabyte version is going to be priced at just $149. That is twice the memory for the same price as its predecessor. And the 8-gigabyte version at just $199. Again, twice the memory of its predecessor.